Data sharing is key to an AI-driven medical revolution. It is not often that one witnesses a transformational advance in medicine. But the application of artificial intelligence, AI, to improve the early detection of disease is exactly that. I was a co-author of the paper recently published in Nature showing that an AI system developed by Google was better at spotting breast tumors than doctors. Now, researchers in the US have reported that AI-supported laser scanners are faster than doctors at detecting brain tumors. These are very exciting developments that will, ultimately, have a big impact on the accuracy, logistics, and speed of diagnosis. Birds are cool. Early birds are even cooler. Get cheap tickets to TNW 2020 right now. Yeah. There is a multitude of similar projects underway that employ artificial intelligence in the early detection of macular degeneration, acute kidney failure, skin cancer, sepsis, Alzheimer's disease, and depression, among others. Healthcare provides especially fertile territory for these advances because of the sheer volume and complexity of medical knowledge. No clinician, however smart, can hope to master it. The aim is not to replace the doctor, yet, at least, but to enhance their medical expertise. Read, thanks to AI, medical treatments are becoming more personalized, saving lives and costs. As well as speeding up diagnosis and making it more accurate, potential savings of around $400 billion in the US healthcare sector alone might be made from these developments, according to some estimates. To achieve this, however, scientists need access to data. Data is as vital to artificial intelligence as coal was to the railways and oil to the motor car. To fulfill the promise of AI in healthcare, medical data will need to be treated as precious to our health as drinking water, says Zeta Pisano, chief research officer at the American College of Radiology, in a commentary published alongside our paper in Nature. It is a striking image. Our global medical records may be as vital to our health as the water we drink and the air we breathe. And just as we seek to protect our drinking water from contamination and our air from pollution, we must protect our records from abuse. I know, as a researcher, that the risk is real when it comes to keeping patient records confidential. And for more on this story, visit the news article link.